It's not Jesus. It's a girl caught driving under the influence. A girl young enough to think drink driving is cool. Well, it's not. As the floppy-haired felon is carted away and deposited in the back seat of the squad car, the cops go and have a word with her passenger boyfriend, who is probably just as evil. But whilst he's being frisked, Kurt Cobain's younger sister decides that driving her own car after one too many gin and tonics just isn't enough fun for one night.
Where are you? Hey, stop.
She wriggles out of her cuffs and finds the keys in the ignition. That's right, she's stolen a squad car that pulled her over. And this clip even gives us the privilege of hearing the joyrider's drunken ramblings as she breaks as many laws as possible in one go. Blimey, she has had a few jars, hasn't she? The smashed suspect is not messing around with this felony, fooling the cops with her ingenious plan to stop the car and then drive around them. Clever girl. Swearing like a trooper will only get you so far, love, even if you do drive at a squillion miles an hour. Those cops are gonna get you. The boys in blue try some ineffective ramming, but this girl is battered enough. At this point in the evening, I think even Lindsay Lohan would have given up and taken the bus. But not our bladdered bandit. She has a bit more of a cry and keeps on rolling. On this occasion, though, she rolls too far. But the fun isn't over yet. Now, like some crazy learner given one too many minors in her test, the underage girl starts driving like she stole it. Which, of course, she did. Unbelievably, the girl breaks free again and skillfully guides the car back to freedom. However, once back on the road, it's clear the vehicle is totally knackered. And eventually, after the cops have revved up the dry ice machine, the juvenile joyride is finally at an end.